Whatever the activity at Maranello, Enzo Ferrari was always there, hovering just out of focus, self-effacing to the public, but very much the presence and the power inside the Scuderia.